We've heard a lot about viruses in the past few years, but one kind of virus we don't talk about enough is the kind that infect our devices. I'm Sal Zreka from the AFP Cyber Command. Viruses are one tool cyber criminals use to attack victims, and we need your help to stop the spread. Viruses are a type of malware or malicious software that can spread from one device to another inside files. They rely on people opening a file and sending it on to others to spread. You may have also heard of computer worms. While these are similar to a virus, once a device is infected, worms can spread from one computer to another without relying on people to spread it. Your device can be infected by a virus or worm from an email attachment or malicious link, from downloading files, or even through shared USBs. Once your device is infected, worms and viruses can steal your data, download spyware, or ransomware to your device and delete your files. Some signs that you may have a virus or worm are applications behaving suspiciously or your device running slowly or overheating. There are easy ways you can protect yourself right now from viruses and worms. Never click on links in emails or messages from suspicious senders or people you don't know. Avoid downloading files and software from websites you aren't sure about, and ensure your antivirus software is up to date. If you've been a victim of cybercrime, make sure you report it immediately to Report Cyber at cyber.gov.au/report. If there is an immediate threat to life or risk of harm, call 000. You should also contact your financial institution if you are worried or suspect any unusual account activity. Don't let cyber criminals in. Learn more at afp.gov.au/cyber.